If you had damage because of Hurricane Zeta and you haven't filed yet with FEMA, you are out of time. The filing deadline just passed.
Yeah, at 5 o'clock. Fox News meteorologist Matt Barentine joining us now with details of what else you can do if you still need help. Matt?
Yeah, Byron, that's right. Just about 15 minutes ago was when that deadline passed. But if you missed that deadline to file for Hurricane Zeta damages, I talked today to Alabama EMA Director Brian Hastings, and he said there's still some things you can do. Hurricane Zeta was a freight train of a storm. Despite making landfall in southeast Louisiana, Zeta still packed winds greater than 90 miles per hour as it roared quickly across southwest Alabama. The damage was significant, particularly for inland communities closest to the center of the storm. Downed trees created much of the damage. They fell like matchsticks on houses, power lines, cars, and across roads. It amounted to millions of dollars done in damage over a span of just a few short hours.
Zeta was a disaster that if you were in a home that was unlucky enough to have a branch, tree, limb fall on it, you sustained damage, or you were without power for an awful long time.
Residents in Mobile, Washington, and Clark counties were eligible to file for damages due to Zeta. Brian Hastings, director of the Alabama EMA, says registering for help has been hectic in recent days.
And as of 9 a.m. this morning, FEMA has received over 20,000 registrations. So that's about 20,575 registrations, totaling $20.68 million approved in individual and household programs.
The deadline for FEMA registration has now passed, but Hastings says if you need the help and you miss the deadline, to go ahead and file anyway.
I would say register, because the worst that can happen is someone can say no. The best can happen is you're into the system, and then you can navigate the system and still try to connect with some type of assistance.
That other assistance may be through alternate programs or private charitable organizations. So once again, if you have damage due to Zeta, you can go ahead and still try to do that registering. You can do that at FEMA.gov. You can download their app and do it. You could also call 211 to get information. Reporting live on the Fox 10 Weather Deck, I'm Matt Barentine, Fox 10 News.